Dun, da, da.
Cauliflower mushrooms.
Look at this baby. Woohoo!
This is Sparassis radicata, also known as Sparassis crispa. And what's amazing about it, it has associated with this tree, and it has a taproot where the primordia can literally form up to 6 feet underground. So think of that, that's crazy. And then it snakes up, so to speak, as a thin, thin stalk, and then blossoms into this beautiful fruit body. And this is a pristine specimen. Folks, this is as good as it gets in my, from my experience, and a delicious edible and choice mushroom.